लाभाय कर्म किं तन्न कथ्यते किं दंपतिमिति ब्रूयाम उताहो दंपति इति. सो लास्ट क्लास वी सॉ हाफ ऑफ द गद्यम राइट. तदनु यथागतं गते दुर्वाससी सुरपतिः पुनः नगरम् आगत्य अन्तःपुरं प्रविश्य शयनागारे एव जजागार तां रजनीम्. He spent the entire night awake. So now the whole city was as if it was painted on a picture, right? So they were all quiet, and the asuras saw this as an opportunity, because asuras also have a lot of spice everywhere. So just as how devas have spice in with the asuras, and the asuras also have spice here. So they came to know about the shapa, and they started their prasthanam. They saw that this is a right opportunity to attack the devas, and they came out of their city to attack swargam. Okay, that is the description of this next paragraph. It's quite a big paragraph. Let's see if we can finish it in this class. Okay.
अथ तदानीमेव गूढ निहितचार निवेदित तापस शाप वृत्तांत समाकर्णन लब्धांतरेण मंत्रिणा भार्गवेण समादिष्टाः हृष्टाश्च चिर निरीक्षित रंध्र लाभेन दर्शयिष्यन्तो दृढ परिचितानि समर कौशलानि सफलयिष्यन्तः साधितानि महास्त्राणि समुल्लिखन्तो वैर निर्यातन प्रकारान् अपनेष्यन्तः चिरनिरूढं अपयशो मालिन्यम्.
ओके, सो वाट all of this actually goes somewhere in the middle where he says danavaha prastaya. So after a couple of paragraphs you will find that somewhere. We'll come to that. So all of these bahuvachanam are adjectives for danavaha, so note that in your mind, and then we will go back to that. So atha tadani meva, at that time समातिष्ठाः, दे वर् गूढ निहित चार निवेदित तापस शाप वृत्तांत. दे हैड इंटरेस्टेड और अपॉइंटेड अ लॉट ऑफ स्पाइस. द दानवाः, द असुरास हैड अपॉइंटेड अ लॉट ऑफ स्पाइस चार गूढ निहित इन सीक्रेसी. द वेरी आइडिया ऑफ चार इज गूढ पुरुषः, राइट. सो द गावः, I got this quote, it's a very nice one. Gavaha pashyanti gandhena, I don't know how, but that's what he says. It seems the cows see with the smell. Very weird thing there for me. So vedaihi pashyanti dujaha, right? Brahmins look at everything or look at the world through the eyes of the Vedas. So they are constantly looking at how to behave in the world through the Vedas. So dharma shastra and everything are included in the Vedas. Charaif pashyanti rajanaha, the kings look at the world or through the eyes of the charaha or spies. Chakshurbhyam idare janaha, the rest of the world use their normal eyes to look at things. That is, they only, it's not, they don't need any other knowledge for them. They just look at it. They are not so intelligent enough to consult books or appoint spies. They don't need that, is one thing. Nor are they intelligent enough to do this also. So the gooda nihita chara, those spies who have been appointed in secrecy, they came and told them, Nivedita, what did they tell the asuras? Tapasa shapa vrittanta. The tapasa, durvasas, shapa vrittanta, the story of that curse, whatever happened, the spies came and informed them. Now, after hearing this, samakarnana, labdhantarena, labdha antaram, antaram is an opportunity or a space. Now, the asuras saw that this was the perfect opportunity to go and attack. Now, who first understood this? it is their mantri, the asura mantri, who is Bhargava. Bhargava is Bhrigu's son, Shukra. Shukracharya is the guru of asura guru, right? So Shukracharya is also the asura guru and the mantri. He had appointed all these spies, and they came and told him about the tapasa shapa vrittanta. And upon hearing that vrittantam, he saw the opportunity, and then Bhargavena samadishtaha. So the asuras were then advised by Bhargava or Shukracharya, who saw the opportunity when he learnt about the story from the spies. Next, Hrishtascha, they were very happy. Chira nirikshita randra labhena, because they had been searching for an opportunity or randra. Randra means a hole. Literal meaning is a hole. Here you take it as a weakness. Chira nirikshita, for a long time they had been looking for a randra or a weakness, and they had got it now. Tasya labhena, randrasya labhena, hrishtaha, they were very happy today. Tadrisha danamaha prasthaya, they started. Okay, everything we will go and connect it to that. Next, drida parichitani samara kaushalani darshayishyantaha. Now they wanted to show off all the expertise that they had long been practicing. Drida parichitani, they had practiced very well. Drida parichitam, samara kaushalam. What had they practiced for a long time? Samara yuddha kaushalam naipunyam. Next, darshayishyantaha. Darshayishyantaha means darshayishyati, darshayishyan. It's the shatru pratyaya of the future tense. So they will be showing it at some point. They were very happy about the fact that they will be showing all these things. Huh? The next one is sapalayishyantaha. Sapalayishyantaha saditani maha astrani. They had practiced. Sadhita is they had achieved a lot of astras. See, astra is basically you keep on chanting the mantra, you do japam with that mantra, and then you have to acquire success with that. Then only can you show it off, and that astram will become saphala. Right? So sadhitam is that which they had acquired. The maha astrani, the great astras, that the weapons that they had practiced and acquired, they saw it as an opportunity to get success out of it. So saphalayishyantaha, they will get success with the great astras that they had acquired. Tadrisha danavaha prasthaya. Next, samullikantaha, vaira niryatana prakarana samullikantaha, vaira virodha, virasya bhavahava, vairam, virodham, virodhasya bhavaha. So, virodha niryatana, niryatana means, repaying is what is niryatanam. The literal meaning is repaying of the enmity. Here, repaying of enmity means it is taking revenge upon them. So pratikriya, what can they do? They were talking about the different types of methods of revenge that they can do. That they were highlighting. Samullikantaha. As they were highlighting the different processes or methods of revenge, then apaneshyantaha chira nirudham apayasho malinyam. Apayashaha is apakirti. Their ill fame, which is equated to malinyam here, impurity. So the asuras had been had a very bad fame for a long time, and it was that they wanted to chira nirudham. Nirudham ityukte, it has taken root for a long time. This apakirti has been with them for a long time. They wanted to remove it. Apaneshyataha, apaneshyantaha danavaha. What did they do? How did they proceed?
Abhinandantaha durvasasam avedayantaha parasparam abhyagradrishtaniva
abhyagradrishtani
abhyagradrishtani shubha nimittani vivrunvantaha veeravadan vibhajantaha pratisainyani sainikanam avarundantaha chara chara jana sancharam आसूचयन्तः गन्तव्यपदम् आप्तवर्गेषु केवलम्.
So Abhinandantaha Durvasasam. Ah, Durvasa gave us a very good opportunity. So they were praising Durvasa here because they got the opportunity to go and fight with them and they could win over, right? So the Shapa proved to be something very good for them. So Durvasasam Abhinandantaha Abhinandati Abhinandan. They were praising Durvasa and started to go Danavaha Prastaya. Next, Parasparam Abhyagra Drishtani Shubanimittani Avedayantaha. They kept seeing good omens in front of them. Shubanimittani. Where did they see them? Abhyagra Drishtani. Samipe Agre Drishtani. Abhyagra or Abhimukam. Abhimukhe Drishtani Shubanimittani Parasparam Avedayantaha. See, they were going in a procession, right? It's a parade. So they were talking to each other like this. So parasparam, to one another, they were avedayantaha. They were informing or conveying to each other the good omens that they saw in front of them. Veeravadana vivrinvantaha. They are talking about all their, stories, bravery stories. You know, in that war, I fought like this, or with that person, I fought like this. I used this weapon. So I think I will use this time. They're expecting to go and have a good fight, right? So a warrior will always talk about his bravery stories. So vivrinvantaha, they were explaining to each other all the different veera vadana, the discussions or the stories about their bravery. Next, vibhajantaha pratisainyani sainikana. This is very interesting. So, it's very easy. I will take this section and you will take that section. So they were trying to split the enemy army amongst themselves. Enemy army in the sense, each army will have different battalions, right? Like in, if you look at the Mahabharata war, Pancha Pandava had five Akshauhini and these people had 11 Akshauhinis, right? So Akshauhini is a section of army. So each one will take care of one from the other enemy side. So that they were here itself, they were separating the work there. Managing how to manage the enemy armies. They were separating it among themselves. Vibhajantaha ityukte distributes. So pratisainyani, pratisainya, shatru sainyani, sainikanam madhye vibhajantaha swasainikanam madhye. So shatru sainyani swasainikanam madhye vibhajantaha. They were distributing them among themselves. You take agni sena, yeah, I will take vayu sena, you will take surya sena, something like that, it's they were talking about it. Next, avarundhantaha charajana sancharam. They were stopping other people, that is deva chara. This is not swachara. So devanam chara jananam sancharam avarundhanti. They were stopping their activities, the spies activities, the devas spies activities. Why? Because they didn't want it, they wanted it to be a surprise attack. They didn't want the devas to know about it, right? So chara jana sancharam, the spies of the devas, their activities, avarundhantaha, they were stopping it. And they informed only some of the people there who knew about them. So aptavargeshu kevalam gantavyapadam asuchayantaha. So aptavargeshu, aptaha yatharthavakta, the one who is very close to you and you trust in him. Aptaha is more a trustworthy person. So aptavargeshu, even among the those they considered, the asuras considered as trustworthy people, even among them, gantavya padam, gantavyam is destination, where they have to go. They only let know of some close people about their movements. Gantavya padam, asuchayantaha. See, asuchayantaha, two meanings there. Ishadarthe abhivyaptyucha. So, it ang is the upasarga that is used for either ishat or abhivyapti. When you say, asamudra kshatishanam, anaka ratavar, there is a maryada or abhivyapti is there. Right? Either until that ఆ సముద్ర క్షితీశానాం ఇన్ రఘువంశ హిసేస్ ద రఘువంశ రఘు కింగ్స్ ద రఘువంశ కింగ్స్ వేర్ ఆల్ రూలర్స్ అంటిల్ ద సముద్ర దే డి నాట్ రూల్ ద సముద్ర దట్ డి నాట్ కమ్ విదిన్ దేర్ రూల్ సో ఆ సముద్ర మీన్స్ ఓన్లీ అంటిల్ దట్ ఇంక్లూడింగ్ మీన్స్ ఆనాక రథవర్త్మనాం ది ఇంక్లూడింగ్ ద స్వర్గ దేర్ రథ దేర్ చారియట్స్ కుడ్ గో సో ఆనాకరద్ బోత్ కెన్ బి ఇండికేటెడ్ హియర్ హీ టాక్స్ అబౌట్ ఎట్ అనదర్ డిస్టింక్షన్ ఆఫ్ దట్ ఆంగ్ ప్రత్యయ వేర్ హీ సేస్ ఈషత్ నివేదయంత ఇట్స్ నాట్ కంప్లీట్లీ ఆల్సో అట్ ద సేమ్ టైమ్ ఇట్ వాస్ నాట్ దట్ దే డిడ్ నాట్ టెల్ దెమ్ అబౌట్ ఇట్ దే జస్ట్ ఇండికేటెడ్ ఇట్ ఎ లిటిల్ బిట్ సో గంతవ్య పదం ఆసూచయంత ఆప్తవర్గేషు కేవలం దట్ టు ఓన్లీ అమంగ్స్ట్ పీపుల్ హూ వర్ ట్రస్ట్ వర్తి ఆసూచయంత గంతవ్య పదం ఆప్తవర్గేషు కేవలం నెక్స్ట్
ఆదిశంతశ్చ ఘంటా అపనయనం అనేక పానం అంగద అసంఘటనం అసంఘటనం అశ్వో అశ్వోరసానాం అనుచ్రయణం ధ్వజానాం అవాదనం వాదిత్రాణాం అక్ష్వేలనం చ యోధానాం
సో హియర్ ఆసూచయంత హి స్టార్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ విత్ దట్ రైట్ సో ఆసూచయంత ఇఫ్ ఇఫ్ దే ఓన్లీ ఇండికేటెడ్ టు దేర్ ట్రస్ట్ వర్ది పీపుల్ ఇన్ అ వెరీ స్లైట్ మేనర్ Now, they cannot have many noise when the army is coming, right? So, we saw the kolahalam that was there with the Deva Sena. Whereas here, they first ordered Ganta Apanayanam Anekapanam. So, this Adishantaha will go for all of these words. That is, Anekapanam Ganta Apanayanam Adishantaha, Ashvorasanam Angada Asangattanam Adishantaha. Each one will be attached to that. So they were ordering the elephants and horses and the patahadvani, all those instruments that are being played, and the warriors. They were ordering all of them. Now what were they ordering? Ghanta apanayanam anekapanam anekapaha anekai anekabhyam pibati ద్వాభ్యాం పిబతి ఇది ద్విపహ ఎలిఫెంట్ రైట్ ద సేమ్ వే అనేకహ నా ఏకహ అనేకహ సో ఇట్ డస్ నాట్ డ్రింక్ విత్ జస్ట్ వన్ ఇట్ డ్రింక్స్ విత్ బోత్ ద ట్రంక్ అండ్ ద మౌత్ దట్ ఈస్ అ ఎలిఫెంట్ సో అనేకపానాం ఘంటా అపనయనం ఐ టోల్డ్ యూ లాస్ట్ టైం ఆల్సో రైట్ సో దట్ ద ఎలిఫెంట్స్ హ్యాడ్ బెల్స్ అరౌండ్ దేర్ నెక్ దే ఫస్ట్ రిమూవ్ దట్ So, Ganta Apanayanam Anekapanam Adishantaha. They ordered the removal of the elephant's bell. Next, they also ordered Ashwa Urasanam, Ashwa Rasanam, Mukhyaha Ashwaha. Just like, you know, I don't know why the Urasa word is, but the Vyutpatti, he says, is Ashwanam Uraha Iva Ashwa Rasanam. That is Mukhya Ashwaha, he says. In the sense... ప్రధాన అశ్వహ సో దోస్ హార్సెస్ విచ్ స్టాండ్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఇన్ ది ఆర్మీ ఆల్వేస్ హ్యావ్ దిస్ అంగద ఆర్ కేయూర షోల్డర్ ఆర్నమెంట్స్ దట్ దే హ్యావ్ దట్ ఈస్ ది ఆర్మర్స్ ఆర్ ఆల్ లైక్ యునో ఆర్ ఆర్నమెంట్స్ ఫర్ ద హార్సెస్ దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ అంగద దట్ అంగద అసంఘట్టనం ద డాషింగ్ ఆఫ్ దోస్ ఆర్నమెంట్స్ దే షుడ్ నాట్ హ్యాపన్ సంఘట్టనం ఈస్ rubbing of the ornaments, right? See, when in an army, you have some 100 horses standing next to next, the shoulders of the horses will touch each other, right? And these ornaments that are there on the horses will rub against each other and they will produce a sound. Then the devas will be alerted by it. They don't want that. So they ordered the order. Angada asangattanam, the rubbing of those or the dashing of those ornaments should not happen. Whose ornaments? Ashvorasana of the great horses. Next, anuchrayanam. Where is it? Anuchrayanam dvajanam. Dvaja, the flags should not be anuchrayanam. They should not fly high. Uchrayanam ut shrayate, that is, it should not be shown up. So that before an army comes, if the flag is raised high, people from a distance can see the flags and understand that somebody is going to come and attack. That's why he says anuchrayanam dvajanam, surprise attack, right? Next, avadanam vaditranam, vaditranam atodhya vadyanam. The percussion instruments, avadanam, they should not be playing. So they wanted silence so that as soon as they are nearby, they can start a big fight. Akshvelanam cha yodhanam. Yodhanam, the warriors should not talk amongst each other. So kshvelanam means, it depends on the context. It is sankshobaha is kshobaha, or there is an agitation is called kshvelaha. The kshvelanam is any sort of kolahalam, in the sense, you know, warriors who go out for a battle, they always have that jaya ghosham, right? That sort of a ghosha, kolahalas, nothing of that should be present. So the danavaha, the asuras, ordered the warriors to be silent. Next.
Abhivandya cha purodhasam anumanya yodha mukhyan amantrya gurujanam anugnyapya mauhurtikan bhavayantaha prachinan mahasuran patantaha cha teshameva veda apaharana vasudha nimajjanadini prachandani charita mangalani prasthaya danavaha.
So here is where your subject of the sentence is. So danavaha prasthaya evam vidaha danavaha prasthaya. So abhivandya purodhasam, purodhasam abhivandya, going to Bhrigu, their minister. And the guru, so bowing to Shukracharya, their guru, anumanya yodha mukhyana warriors, bhata mukhyana, whoever. So first, before they start for the warrior, they have war, they have to honor all the great soldiers in the army. That is yodha mukhyana, pradhana yodhana, anumanya, bahumanam kritva, amantre gurujanam. Amantrayati, it does not mean inviting. Amantriya means you are taking leave of the elders. Gurujanam amantriya. You take permission to go. Okay. Then, mauhurtikana anugnyapya. Anugnyapya, anujanati, consulting. They consulted mauhurtika. Mauhurtika is muhurtam yate shastram bodhayati. Tat shastram mauhurtika. So, jyotishkaha. Astrologers. So they consulted with all the astrologers. Then bhavayantaha prachinana mahasurana. So they are going for a big battle here. They have to think of all the great asuras who were there before them, right? The Shurapadma or you know, Hayagriva, Hiranyaksha, all these asuras, they were thinking about bhavayantaha, dhyayantaha. They meditated upon all those great personalities in their mind. Patantaha cha teshameva veda apaharana vasudha nimajjanadini prachanda charitamangalani. Prachandani, great charitamangalani stories, their itihasa, purana. What are all the great itihasas of their teshameva ityukte prachina mahasuranameva charitamangalani. Their stories they read, patantaha. It's like doing parayana. They did parayanam of all their great asuras, whatever they did before. What were the actions of them? Veda apaharana vasudha nimajjanadini. Now, you could think about how, you know, this is Kurma avataram. Vasudha nimajjanam, that is bhumi, the drowning of the earth happened after this avatara. Not necessary. It's just that it could have happened in the kalpam before and they knew all that. They are not like those who are in this bhumi, right? They are in the patalam and swarga. So they have a purva kalpa smaranam will be there for them. So they kept thinking about what happened in the previous yugam or previous kalpa. Veda Apaharanam, there was an asura called Hayagriva who took the Vedas when at the end of a kalpa, Brahma was taking rest. And if you read the Amar Chitra Katha Dashavataram, it's very funny. The Brahma will be yawning and immediately those Vedas will come out of his mouth and Hayagriva will absorb it. It's a very nice picture. I always think of that when I read this. So Apaharana, Veda Apaharanam, the Hayagriva is the asura who stole all the Vedas. And then Vasudha Nimajjanam, he also pushed the earth in the ocean. He drowned the earth, right? Bhuma Devi. Such great stories they kept reading. So they did not read the outcome of it. How Vishnu saved everybody, that they did not read. How Devas were the victorious at the end, that they did not want. They only wanted to look at what great things that they have done or their ancestors have done. So, evam prasthaya danavaha, they left thus. And what did they do?
Katichit atichira uparuddha uparuddha kandula dorma dormandala dormandala taya dormandala taya kala vipaka pachemitaya pachelimaya shaktimattaya cha paryavasitum iva
udara. Let me explain that and then go with the next one. So katichit, some of them, what they were doing is, so they had started off like this. And amongst them, each one was thinking about what they can do, what they wanted to do in the army, in the battlefield, right? So, katichithu, some of them, the atichira uparuddha kandula dormandalataya. Dormandalam is their shoulders. They were kandula. Kandula means, you know, itching to do something, right? Kanduhu is an itch. They have been waiting, they have been controlling that itch that is there in their shoulder to prove something or to fight somewhere. So, Atichira, for a long time, they had controlled that itch that was there in their shoulder. Because of that reason, and at this point of time, Kala Vipaka Pachelimaya, that Kalam, the time was in such a manner that it is the right time for it. Ripeness of that moment, right? So, and the change of the time happened at that point of time, and because of that, because of fate, Kala Vipaka Pachelima means it's it automatically at this point of time that Shakti came to them because the time was right. It's called Prarabdha Vashat, right? So, you have so many karmas that you have done. You have done papa karma, punya karma and everything. It's all in one, let's say it is in a merit form. And at that particular point of time, whichever karma has to start acting, it will automatically attain fruition level. You don't have to induce anything to make the karma act at this point of time. That's why you don't know what is going to happen. Shwaha. Nobody knows what is going to happen tomorrow, right? That there is one Shubhashitam that way. So, Kala Vipaka Pachelima, it automatically happens in the sense because of Prarabdha Vashat. When it has to happen, it will. And they attained their Shakti, Shakti Matta, Shaktiman, and Shakti Matta means the quality of having that power happened because of fate's turn. It was because of the turn of that fate. Kala vipaka pachelimaya shaktimattaya. That is an adjective for shaktimatta. Or you can take it separately also. Because of their natural strength. Or because the time was right. And because they also wanted to prove something. And they had long controlled the itch that was there in their shoulder to prove something. Okay. Because of these three reasons. Katichita, some of them. They were showing off what they will do. What they wanted to do. Paryavasitum?
Paryavasitum iva bhudharan anguli sportena parikshetum iva mukha marutena sapta sagaran unmulayitum iva samulam eva patalam uttakshetum దూరం అంతరిక్షం వ్యత్యాసయితుం ఇవ విద్య విద్య విద్యన్ విద్యండమండలం నిర్వాపయితుం ఇవ చంద్రార్క దీపికాం దగ్ధుం ఇవ దహనమపి భంక్తుం ఇవ ప్రభంజనమపి బద్ధుమివ పాశినమపి హంతుమివ దుర్దాంతం అంతకమపి.
So they want, it was as if they wanted to destroy the mountains around them with just their snapping of the fingers. Angulis potena, with just the snapping of their fingers, it seemed as if they wanted to destroy the entire mountains. భూధరాను మౌంటన్స్ భూధరాను పర్యవసితుం ఇవ కథం అంగులి స్ఫోటేన విత్ ద స్నాపింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఫింగర్స్ పర్యవసితుం పర్యవసితుం మీన్స్ టు మేక్ ఇట్ డిసప్పియర్ కంప్లీట్లీ ఎండ్ దేర్ లైఫ్ సో ఇట్ మీన్స్ ఇట్ డిస్ట్రక్షన్ నాశయితుం ఇవ పరిక్షేప్తుమివ ముఖమారుతేన సప్త సాగరాన్ సప్త సాగరాన్ ఆల్ ద సెవెన్ ఓషన్స్ with their mouth, you know, the mukha marutam, by just blowing air from their mouth, they wanted to as if spread it. Parikshetum iva, parikshepati vikirati. So they were only seven oceans are there. So let us just spread all of the oceans everywhere. They wanted, it seemed as if they wanted to try to do that. They were so, they had controlled their strength for such a long time that sometimes when you see someone, the moment, the way they approach, the way they are described itself, you will say, you know, they're very charismatic. He describes even the Pratinayaka as very charismatic. That's what I like about this person. So Parikshetam, if in Ramayana also, he will describe Ravana in a very great manner. So the Pratinayaka description is very important. Because அதாவது பேர் பட்ட நாயகனா வந்து பிரதிநாயகனா வந்து ஜெயிக்கிறான் தட் இஸ் த வில்லன் இஸ் சச் அ கிரேட் பர்சன் தட் த நாயகா இஃப் த நாயகா கேன் டிஃபீட் த வில்லன் தென் யூ சி ஹவு கிரேட் த நாயகா ஷுட் பி யூ கேன் டூ ஐதர் வேஸ் யூ கேன் ஐதர் டிஸ்கிரைப் த நாயகா கிரேட்லி ஆர் யூ கேன் டிஸ்கிரைப் த பிரதிநாயகா இஸ் கிரேட் and then say if the pratinayaka has been defeated by the nayaka then you should understand or you should guess the greatness of the nayaka so here sapta sagarana all the seven oceans mukamarutena with their breath itself it was as if they wanted to spread it parikshetum iva paatalam samulameva unmulayitum iva it seemed as if they wanted to uproot the entire paatalam The army was such a great army that it seemed as if they were trying to uproot the entire Patala and come to Swargam here. So, Unmulayitum Iva. Next to Utkshetum Iva Duram Antariksham. It seemed like they wanted to throw the whole sky somewhere else. Duram, far off. As if wishing to Utkshetum, throw the sky Antariksham Duram. వ్యత్యాసహితం విద్యండ మండలం విధి బ్రహ్మ విద్యండ బ్రహ్మాండ బ్రహ్మాండ మండలం సో విద్యండ మండలం ది ఎంటైర్ యూనివర్స్ యు లుక్ ఎట్ ది ఎంటైర్ యూనివర్స్ ఇట్ స్టార్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్రమ్ ఇఫ్ యు సే భూహు భూర్ భూవస్వర్ మహర్ యు హ్యావ్ సెవెన్ లోకస్ ఇన్ టాప్ అండ్ దెన్ సెవెన్ అతల వితల సుతల రసాతల తలాతల పాతాళ యు హ్యావ్ సెవెన్ లోకస్ అండర్నీత్ ఇట్ ఆల్ దీస్ సెవెన్ ఆర్ టోటలీ including the sky and the stars and planets and everything, the solar system, whatever. Everything is included in this Brahmanda, Brahmanda Mandala. Now, the strength was there was such a show of strength by the Asuras that it seemed as if they wanted to separate the elements of this entire Brahmanda Mandala. Vyatyasayitam, Vyatyasam is Vidyasam na Tamil la solra illaya, that is separating. Difference. They wanted to differentiate and separate the entire Brahmanda Mandala. Chandrarka Deepikam Nirvapayitu Viva. Chandra and Arka. Chandra, moon and sun are the two Deepika. They are the two lights of the entire universe. It seemed as if they wanted to extinguish both of that. Nirvapayitu Iva Chandrarka Deepikam. దగ్ధుమివ దహనం అపి, దే వాంట్ టు బర్న్ ఈవెన్ అగ్ని, దహనం అపి అగ్నిమ్ అపి దగ్ధుమ్ ఇవ, దే ఇట్ సీమ్డ్ అస్ ఇఫ్ దే వాంటెడ్ టు బర్న్ అగ్ని. భంక్తుమపి భంక్తుమివ ప్రభంజనమపి, ప్రభంజనః ఇస్ వాయుః ప్రకర్షేణ భనక్తి. ఈవెన్ ట్రీస్ విచ్ కెనాట్ బి షేకన్ అండ్ హ్యావ్ బీన్ దేర్ ఫర్ థౌజండ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఇయర్స్ కెన్ ఈజిలీ బి బ్రోకన్ బై వాయు. దట్స్ వై హీస్ కాల్డ్ ప్రభంజనః. సో ప్రభంజన ఆంజనేయ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ ప్రభంజన సుతః. ఇఫ్ యూ నో ద శ్లోకాస్ ఇన్ ఐ థింక్ ఇట్ విల్ బి కమింగ్ ఇన్ సంక్షేప రామాయణం ఆర్ సంవేర్. ప్రభంజన సుతం భంక్తుమపి ప్రభంజనం, ఇట్ సీమ్స్ యాస్ ఇఫ్ దే వాంటెడ్ టు ఈవెన్ బ్రేక్ వాయు. ప్రభంజన బద్ధుమపి పాశినం, వరుణ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ పాశి, వన్ హూ పొసెస్ ఇస్ పాష, నాట్ యమ. యమ ఆల్సో హ్యాస్ అ పాష, వరుణ ఆల్సో హ్యాస్ పాష. ఐ థింక్ సంథింగ్ లైక్ వేర్ హీ హోల్డ్స్ ద హీ లిమిట్స్ థింగ్స్ ఆర్ I'm not sure why he has that pasha in his hand. So pashinam api varunam api baddhum iva, as if they wanted to tie up even varuna. Hantum api hantum iva durdantam antakam api, durdantam antakam, antakaha is yama, god of death. So durdantaha danta damaha is controlling, one who cannot be controlled. Durdantam antakam api, even the uncontrollable or unbeatable Yama, they wanted to kill him. See, Yama is responsible for killing everything. It seemed as if they wanted to kill even Yama. So that was the show of strength or the charisma with which they were approaching the place.
Sannahyantya. కించిదపి అజ్ఞాత కార్య విశేషతయా మహామాత్ర కరచలన మాత్ర పరిజ్ఞాత గంతవ్య దిశా గగనే ఏవ నిత్య నివాసేన కదాపి అనాగతాం మందాకినీం సంభావయితుం ఆపతతా పత్యా ఇవ వాహినీనాం మహత్యా సేనయా సాకం ఆగత్య శాఖానగరం అమరావత్యాః యుగపత్ ఆహన్యమాన పటహాది బహువిధ వాద్య నిర్ఘోష పరిపోషిత కరిలోక బృంహిత భట కోటి సింహనాద కోలాహలేన బోధయామాసు అనాశంకిత పరిభవ ఆతంక సుఖ శైతాన్ అమృత్
అమృతాశనాన్ బోధయామాసు. సో దీస్ దానవాహ అసురాస్ దే కేమ్ అలాంగ్ విత్ గ్రేట్ ఆర్మీ, మహత్యా సేనయా సాకం ఆగత్య, కుత్ర ఆగత్య, అమరావత్యాహ శాఖానగరం ఆగత్య. దే కేమ్ టు సబబ్ ఆఫ్ అమరావతి, అంటిల్ దట్ దే డిడ్ నాట్ మేక్ ఎనీ నాయిస్ రైట్. ఆదిశంతః అపనయనం, ఘంటా అపనయనం, అసంఘట్టనం, యోధానాం ఆక్ష్వేలనం, వీ సో ఆల్ దట్ రైట్. సో హీ స్టాప్డ్, దే స్టాప్డ్ ఆల్ ద నాయిసెస్ అండ్ దే కేమ్ విత్ అ గ్రేట్ ఆర్మీ. అండ్ హౌ ఇస్ దట్ ఆర్మీ, హీ డిస్క్రైబ్స్ దట్ ఆర్మీ హియర్. సీ దట్ ఆర్మీ అజ్ఞాత కార్య విశేషతయా, దే డిడ్ నాట్ నో ఎనీథింగ్. సీ ఆప్తవర్గేషు ఏవ కేవలం గంతవ్య దేశం ఆసూచయంతః, వీ సో దట్. సో దే డిడ్ నాట్ నో వాట్ the details of the work was. Ajnata karya visheshataya kinchidapi, even a little bit they did not know, and they were ready. Sannahyantya mahatya senaya, the tritiya vibhakti is all going to connect with senaya, with the army. So senaya sakam, how was that sena? Kidrishi sannahyantya, sannahyanti sannaddham means very ready to attack. Okay, so how was it? Ajnata karya visheshataya, even though they did not know the details of what they had to do, how did they proceed? మహామాత్ర కరచలన మాత్ర పరిజ్ఞాత గంతవ్య దిశ. సో ద మహామాత్ర ఆర్ మాత్ర మీన్స్ పరిమాణం ఆర్ అళవు, dimensions. Okay, mahati matra yeshante, those who have a great dimension. This matra means not just, it is not about urvam, adhaadu roopam. It's not in the roopa that they are big made or something like that. In everything, mantre, karmani, bhushayam, vitte, mane, parichade. So mantre, if they have a mahamantram, they have mantropadesham they have, and they have done that japa for a long time, and they have a saphalam in that, they have a success, achieved a success in that, then they can be called as mahamatraha. So they are mahamunayaha ityarthe. Karmani, those who perform a great action, in the sense like mahamatraha is a hastipakaha. A mahout is also a mahamatraha. If they have shown a greatness in their, in the work that they do, then they are called mahamatra. Here also what he says is sena adhyakshaha eva mahamatraha. Bhushayam, if they have great abharanam and all, then mahamatraha. Vitte, if they have wealth, mahamatraha. Manam is dimensions. That is just one aspect. Okay, paricheda means if parichadaha is if you separate and show that, you know, there is a big group, you separate the two and say this has a greater dimension than this one, then you separate it and show, then that is paricheda. So matra cha mahati yesha mahamatrastu te smritaha. Here mahamatra means pradhana adhyakshaha, sena adhyakshaha, the senapati. They just show with their hands to indicate which direction they have to go. That's all. Mahamatra karachalana matra parijnata. Only by the action of the senapati, they knew parijnata gantavya disha. They knew which direction they had to go. And with that direction, gagane eva. Now is the upama for how the sena looked like. See, this Mandakini, Ganga, has been always in the akasha, right? So this Samudram wanted to come and see and honor Mandakini. So it seemed as if this entire army looked like the Samudra coming to the akasham to honor Mandakini. Gaganeyeva nitya nivasena, because it has been staying in the akasha for a long time, nitya nivasena, kadapi anagatam mandakini, it had never come down to this earth, to the bhumi, right, where the samudra is present. So kadapi anagatam, that which had not come. So mandakini sambhavayitum, in order to honor Ganga, which had never come down, on account of always staying in the akasha, gagane eva nitya nivasena. Now who came to honor it? Apatata patya, vahini nam patya, vahini nadi, nadi nam patihi samudraha. So nadi nam patihi atra agataha mandakinim sambhavaitu. So vahini nam patya, apatata patya iva senaya, mahatya senaya. So that great army looked as if like the ocean which had come to the ocean, more than the ocean, he says it is the husband of the different nadi. So one nadi did not come to him, right? It was always staying in the akasha. So that is why the samudra went to see her, it seems. Usually it is the nadis which come and mix with the samudra, whereas here it is the opposite. The samudra went to see the nadi. This is the first time I see an inconsistency in his upama. Otherwise, till now, Nilakanta Dikshita has been so perfect in his upama or in his description, in his grammatical usages. I have never found such an inconsistency. I mean, I don't know why he did this. In the sense, see, Vahininam Patihi is in Pullinga, whereas Mahati Sena is in Strilingam. These two are compared, it can usually linga vachana samyam should be there. When you compare two objects between the upamana and the upameya, if the linga vachana samya is not there, there is a slight discomfort there for me, because Kalidasa is so, I'm so used to listening to Kalidasa, who has always maintained that He's never done. I think it's more to do with the fact that he wanted alliteration here. Patya, Mahatya, Senaya, he wanted that alliteration, and that's why I think he did this. Otherwise, it's one. Anyway, so Mahatya Senaya Sakam Agatya, along with a great army, he came.
இந்த மாதிரி அபிசாரணம் பண்ற ஒரு பத்தி ஒரு ஆம்பளையே இல்லைன்னு சொல்றாரா?
ஆடாடா, அந்த அவ்வளவு தூரம் எல்லாம் எடுத்துக்க வேண்டாம். இல்ல, ஒன் ஆஃப் த, அதாவது தோஷம் இல்லைன்னு எடுத்துன்றோமே. சி அசுரர்கள், சி இஸ் டாக்கிங்,
சோ திஸ் இஸ் அனுச்சிதமா இருக்கு அசுரனா ஆக்கிரமணம்.
எக்ஸாக்ட்லி, சி மேபி பிகாஸ் இட் இஸ் தி அசுரஸ் அண்ட் இட்ஸ் அன் அனுச்சித, ஹி வாண்டட் டு ஷோ த இன்கன்சிஸ்டன்சி. ஆர் சி ஐ ஹவ் கிவன் டூ மச் இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் டு தி அசுரஸ், லெட் மீ புட் தெம் டவுன் அ லிட்டில் பிட் அண்ட் ஷோ ஒன் இன்காங்க்ருவன்ட் நேச்சர் தேர். ப்ராபப்ளி, ஐ டோன்ட் நோ. It seems as if like that. I don't know how to justify him otherwise. Okay, so Mahatya Senaya Sakam Agatya, coming along with a great army. Where did he come? Shaka Amaravatyaha Shakanagaram Agatya. It's like the suburbs of Amaravati. So he came, they came to the suburb, and then immediately Yugapat, at the same time, they started a great noise, and with a great noise they informed the Devas that they had arrived. So they slowly arrived, a great army came there, all the Asuras came and assembled, and Yugapati at the same time, what did they do? Ahanyamana patahadi bahuvida vadya nirghosha. They started hitting different types of percussion instruments. So instruments that were being played, bahuvida ahanyamana vadya ghosha. Different types of instruments and the noise that came from that, nirghosha, pariposhita, it enhanced other noises. What was that? Pariposhita kariloka brimhita. I think I left out one more word here. Kariloka brimhita, it must be upabrimhita. இல்ல டெக்ஸ்ட்ல இன்னொரு வேர்ட் இருக்கணுமே. பிரம்ஹிதா இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி ஜஸ்ட் த ட்ரம்பெட்டிங் நாய்ஸ், அண்ட் தென் தெர் இஸ் அனதர் வேர்ட் உபபிரம்ஹிதா, அகெய்ன் இஸ் பரிபோஷித. கரெக்டா? ஓகே. சோ யுகபத் ஆஹன்யமான படஹாதி பகுவித வாத்திய நிர்கோஷ பரிபோஷித. நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் கரிலோக பிரம்மித உபபிரம்மித. தி நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் பட கோட்டி சிம்ஹநாத கோலாகலேன போதயாமாசுஹு. ஓகேயா?
இனாம் இவ இல்ல இல்ல ஆகினாம் சிச்சி இல்ல பத்தியா மந்தாக்கினீம் இவ. இந்த இடத்துல வந்து சேனையா ஷாகா நகரம் இவ.
எக்ஸாக்ட்லி. So the problem here that I'm trying to say is senaya abdingarche strilingathla irukku, patya is in pullingam, and then anga mandakini is in strilingam, here shaka nagaram is in napunsakalingam.
Aama,
adha adu romba neradrathu. I don't like it. Okay, let me just finish this up. வாத்ய நிர்கோஷ பரிபோஷித கரிலோக பிரம்மித உபபிரம்மித. கரிலோக பிரம்மித இஸ் த ட்ரம்பெட்டிங், பிரம்மித இஸ் ட்ரம்பெட்டிங் சவுண்ட் ஆஃப் த கரிலோக, த எலிஃபென்ட்ஸ். உபபிரம்மித, இட் இஸ் அகெய்ன் பீன் என்ஹான்ஸ்ட், இட் அகெய்ன் என்ஹான்சஸ் த சவுண்ட் ஆஃப் த வாரியர்ஸ். பட கோட்டி, க்ரோர்ஸ் ஆஃப் வாரியர்ஸ் ஆர் தேர், ஹூஸ் சிம்ஹநாத, த lion-like roar, right? That noise, kola halena, amritashanana bodhayamasuhu. They informed the devas that they had arrived with the noise. So, amritashanana bodhayamasuhu, they informed the devas கோலாகலேன வித் த நாய்ஸ் ஆஃப் பட கோட்டி சிம்ஹநாத தட் இஸ் த ரோர் ஆஃப் த நாய்ஸ் ஆஃப் த பட கோட்டி தட் த தௌசண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஆர் க்ரோர்ஸ் ஆஃப் வாரியர்ஸ் உபபிரம்ஹிதா தட் ஹஸ் பீன் இன்க்ரீஸ்ட் பை கரிலோக பிரம்ஹிதா த ட்ரம்பிட்டிங் ஆஃப் அனிமல்ஸ் எலிஃபென்ட்ஸ் பரிபோஷித தட் ஹஸ் ஃபர்தர் பீன் என்ஹான்ஸ்ட் பை பகுவித வாத்திய ஆஹன்யமான த டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் இன்ஸ்ட்ருமெண்ட்ஸ் தட் ஆர் பீங் ஹிட் ஆர் பிளேட் ஆஹன்யமான okay yugapat at the same time they informed the devas how are the devas anashankita paribhava atanka sukha shaitana anashankita paribhava atanka sukha shaitana anashankita they did not expect anashankita they did not expect an atanka or a suffering from the paribhava the insult they did not they already had an insult happening So they were sukha shayitana, they were happily in their house. So they did not expect such a big insult from the asuras. This paribhava is not because of the shapa paribhava. It is more because of it indicates the paribhava from the asuras attacking. Okay. Anashankita, they did not expecting a suffering, atanka. From the Paribhava, they were Sukha Shayitana. They were sleeping happily. Such devas, Bodhayamasuhu, they informed. Who informed? Dhanavaha, Bodhayamasuhu. Okay. We'll stop with this here. Hmm?